how to make chicken biryani or chicken rice. Prepare your chicken, put in the ingredients, boil. Then after some time, you put in the rice, you pour in the rice like you see there. Then you boil, you stir repeatedly so that to mix it, to give it an even mix. Like there you see. Then like after 40 minutes after you put in the rice, it will be ready to be dished out. It will be ready, it will be very soft, everything will be okay. Like you see in the pictures, it will be ready. So nice, so good, so delicious. Simple, very simple to prepare it. Yeah, so we are now dishing it out. Like you see there, that's the finished product. Thank you. Please subscribe to my channel.